would he be?
So which one of us is gonna back the Telstra? You or me? I like a good competition. Now this is what I was born to do.
The Huntsman is really into this. Just watching him is getting me pumped too.
Oh boy, that's up. Wait, was this always open? No, right? This is gonna be good, isn't it? Hope so.
Go! Fight until the last fire inside you goes out!
There are mining outputs here that I really want to check out though. I can't go into that lava, mister. Some nice damage up here. Oh, good way. Should have eaten my armor stuff. That's a stun as well. Oh no. No, not the bandit's mantle. Oh, I really didn't want to get started though. Cool. Fox could do something, man. It's all up to you now. Oh, he is really pissed off now, huh? Oh, yes. Oh, fuck me. What a fuck. No, no whetstone egg. No whetstone egg. You. Okay.
Yeah, that's right, you're being pissed off at that.
Oh, damn it.
Okay. I'm a bit overwhelmed.
You're really brave. Oh, that was nice to heal again, huh? That's one brave cat. Like, fuck it. There's one thing being a hunter in doing this, but it's a whole other thing. Just a tiny brave cat in doing this. I didn't really care for Tailstra shiny, but whatever. Can I go for anything? That doesn't really do a lot, huh? Whew! Round one survived. I wonder how long the footprints there are. Is there anything else here? So one mining point and an amber deposit. Anything else? Well, I really like their amber, evidently. Okay, that gives Dragon Knight ore. I should have done this on the way here, to be honest. Well, I think there was a... This looks awesome, though. Cool. Ooh, another one. Yeah, okay, I guess I kind of deserve it. I'm not gonna fight you in that corridor, though. Ooh, what the hell? Does he just break the entire thing? Ooh. That is, interesting. He's turning everything to lava. I don't like flying. Enjoyable fight as Kuka. Until you die, that is. The quick way to not get in here. Yeah, that was my own mistake. Oh. They made you pretty impressed. You can save your... I ran... Oh, I should have used that thing over there. Oh, next time I get there. I'm not sure. Left again. Cool. Anything mineable? Footprints or something? Oh, he doesn't leave a whole bunch of footprints, huh? Wait, did I drink my drinks? I don't know. Not a barbecue spit. I mean, I don't need the barbecue spit for chaos to any. Why did I put it in my quick thing anyway? Oh well. Yeah, don't keep pounding if you're being sure. World of pain is what that is. Oh no. Okay, cool. Oh, no, not cool, not cool. I'm done with the goodness.
Yeah.
Okay. I take another of those grazes, basically. Going south now, huh? The
first Nargi fight. Let's start that.
Okay. Just end it. It's pure rubbish. Almost. Any footprints at all? I don't see many footprints. Oh, we're really running low on potions, by the way. At least we still have life powder. Not sure how strong that is, though. And he doesn't even look weak, to be honest. How much health can he have? We are alone, and he did take a lot of hits by now. Also, he is awesome. Well, for now, it's going well. Once it goes bad, I'll call him an annoying bitch again. It's probably more me than a boss. I wrote the way now. Hello! Limping, that's a good sign. Oh fuck, now I didn't bring the normal one. Wings are broken. I guess I break some claws? Wish I had something to set it up with. Like, I wish I was not too dumb to bring small barrel bombs or normal ones. Oh well, next time. Maybe, if I think about it. I guess now we could win. Like, even if we. Ooh, there's more. Must collect all the shinies. Because I've been spending a whole freighter load of research points. Okay, let's see. Teo, do you think he's just gonna blow himself up anyhow? Wings are broken. Seems like a nice spot. Oh, wait. Cool break. Sharpen time. Where is my cool drink? Oh, there we go. Okay. Smack the thing. Take a hit. That counter. Why didn't you do that? Well, that hurt. Yeah, well, good thing. Like, just go back to bed, I'll bring more barrel bombs and we can have more fun. I don't mind. Except this time I'll actually bring a normal one as well. Where is the normal one? Okay, this is still shit though. Organize, yes. Where are the normal ones? Didn't waste 11. There we go. Well, Mr. Awesome Shiny was supposed to come in and probably it's all for nothing, but you know. Also, I die twice and I know myself, then I'll die another time, because that's how I am. Too bad we lost the food effect, though. I'm still curious what actually killed me. Yeah. I feel compelled to this mining point. And the next one. And the next. And the one after that. They're all compelling to me. Except this bone pile over here. It can fuck itself. Unless it's not a bone pile. Oh, hey, hello, welcome back. I have come to place more bombs. Hope you're not too sad about that. Where is it? There we go. Probably that even saved us time. He did kill me though. That's better as most of any others. I wouldn't mind fighting him again though. I like him. Oh. Compelling mining point. See? No, get off. This area is probably not always open. Probably far from always. I need my Fakum ore. Fakium. And Amber deposits. Well, these are worthless. These are like 30. Wait, these are better. I guess I just got unlucky. Changed his mind. Oh, that's for insects, right? Sleep resistance. That one monster that does sleep damage. Very mute, it is a big opening, I'll say that. But I did it once in the entire fight, whereas the old Uragan did it a couple of times. Like, you could count on that he would do it in a normal fight, where you don't trap him and stun him and paralyze him and over until he's dead. He would do it more often. Let's see what the people think of me now.
Fine work. By the way, wonder.
Nope, the quest is still the same. Ooh, Safari is back.
Good work. I'm thankful.
Yes. I totally agree with you, man. Brofist. Oh. Yep. Safari time. Nothing to tame in the ancient forest yet. Nor here, nor here. Maybe I missed some things. You are not. This is a very good fighting squad, so I'm gonna send you to do exactly that. Fun. Let's see what we can make new armor-wise, because we have beaten two of the three Elder Dragons. Or is that a reward if we kill all three? Yeah, that's a reward if we kill all three. Catch you guys next time.